I like this over downhill. Yeah.
The two rides I did were way
more. Yeah.
But this is like super easy.
Yeah, just the rocks I'm afraid of, you know? He's just trying to avoid those rocks. Gets me in trouble.
I think it'd be easier if you had a little suspension here.
Yeah.
Also, when you're going downhill, make sure you're leaning back.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think I was doing that when I first started.
I definitely need to lower my seat for that. About what?
I ran into him right over here in
Golden. Oh yeah?
After a ride.
Okay.
I told him, is that Wednesday in the middle of the week we're going to do like Colorado Trail or something?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Then we ended up not doing it. I told him about it. He said he'd talk to you because he came about going.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, I don't know if he has a bike. He can't remember if he has a bike
for that. I don't know. It'd be cool to get something going. Got an easy trail. I don't think he has one. Cause he,
yeah, cause, well,
yeah.
That one, yeah.
So it was, he was asking about the bike. I told him I was gonna get a plus size one. And he was making a fat joke. Yeah, like a Y-frame.
Yeah.
I said, yeah, here's a link on flat plus bikes.
What's the fat tire?
The plus bikes, 27 plus, like the 3. Damn it, my ear's still not popping. My right pop, my left not. Yeah, I need to switch my shorts. They're coming down. Oh, she's up.
Ah. Yeah.
That's a good idea. Oh, I just hit that thing.